taste of home
fresh
and
fish.
Heart.
What is it? The Emperor's cousin Vittoria Beachy is getting married soon. The reception will be public. Anyone in Solitude can attend. Hey, you mix potions, right? Can you brew me an ale?
Need something? Need something?
Still here? As you wish. Just don't forget about me.
Pardon me.
We heading out? Of course. Let's go.
The courier must have found you.
It's a fine day with you around. Falk said I could count on you. You have more than earned the right to purchase property and take the next step to becoming a Thane. Speak to Falk when you have the funds, and thank you. There is room in my court for a new Thane. It's an honorary title mainly, but there are a few perks someone like you could make use of. However, I could only grant the title to someone who is known throughout my hold, and who owns at least one piece of property in my city. You help my people and purchase a house from my steward, and I'll make you my Thane. Good luck to you. Be well. Pray for solitude.
The courier must have found you.
Yes, old friend. I'm afraid it's not good news. When you broke up the binding, Potema escaped. We've encountered some of her minions. Steer says she's still in spirit form, or we'd all be dead already. You've already done us a service in stopping the binding, but I need you to go talk to him, to see if Steer can tell us what to do next. He's Solitude's priest of Arkay. He's the one who figured out Potema was still around. He'll help as much as he can. I'm not really sure. Steer thinks you have some sort of link to Potema. I trust his judgment on this. As a priest of Arkay, he's had to deal with necromancy before. Nothing as dangerous as Potema, though. I wish you well, friend. Be careful.
Be quick. Speak to Steer.
Splendid. There's a house available right now. Wonderful. Here is the key to your new home. Any resident of Solitude can tell you. She was the deadliest person ever to come out of Skyrim. Queen of Solitude. Granddaughter of Emperor Uriel Septim II. 500 years ago. Her fight for succession nearly tore the Empire apart. After 20 years of fighting, she had raised armies of the dead, led by vampire generals. If she returns to power, nobody could stop her. She still mourns greatly for her husband, High King Torik. So she leaves many of the courtly details to me. I'd be glad to help you. There are many ways to improve your home, provided you have the coin. And of course, don't forget to consult your home decorating guide for descriptions of the decorations you can buy. Now, what would you like to purchase? Very well, I'll make the arrangements. The next time you visit your house, your new furnishings will be in place. Is there anything else you'd like to purchase? Very well, I'll make the arrangements. The next time... Is there anything else you'd like to purchase? Very well, Is there anything else you'd like to purchase? Very well... Is there anything else you'd like to purchase? Very well, I'll make the... Is there anything else you'd like to purchase? Very well, I'll make the... Is there anything else you'd like to purchase? Very well. Is there anything else you'd like to purchase? As you wish. Speak to me again if you decide to purchase some decorations for your home. I'd be glad. And of course, now, what would you like to purchase? Good luck.
I have little patience for mundane things.
If you have business, please see Falk Firebeard, my steward.
Then by my right as Jarl, I name you Thane of Hafengar. Congratulations. I grant you a personal housecarl to watch over your home, and this weapon from my armory to serve as your badge of office. I'll also notify my guards of your new title. Wouldn't want them to think you're part of the common rabble now. Be well. Pray for Solitude and my husband.
My duty is to keep the Jarl safe, not play nursemaid to you sycophants.
No doubt most folk in Skyrim consider the dragons terrifying. I find them wondrous. I make sure Erica keeps breathing. No, that honor is Sabeel Stentor's. A smart man steers clear of Stentor. And keeps himself out of the dungeon when she's having a bad day. Let's just say that the headsman's axe may not be the worst way for a Solitude jail prisoner to die. Look at that. I've told you to watch your tongue, and mine is waggling. I've said enough. You are free to leave.
Are you my gallant hero? Have you come to whisk me away to a life of adventure and romance?
Thane Bryling, at your service.
Unless we have specific business, I'm not interested.
My position, Dean of History, actually covers a wide range of subjects.
I am Dean of Loot at the Bard's College, and no, I don't give private lessons.
And the finer points of course.
What? You did? Oh, sweet divines, you did! There is no way I can pay you what this loot is worth, but I can teach you a few tricks I've learned over the years. What? You did? There is no way I can pay you what this loot is worth. But I can teach you a few tricks I've learned over the years.
Not quite as bunk.
It's been my honor to perform at the Blue Palace. Many occasions. His late lordship was quite the admirer.
I've got your back. I'm a mage, not a pawnbroker, you know. As you wish. Just don't forget about me. We heading out? You'll be all right on your own? Then I'll see you back at the college. I still can't believe it. You, the Archmage? Never would have guessed it.
Let's see what our new companion is.
The Jarl has appointed me to be your housecarl. It's an honor to serve you. The Jarl has recognized you as a person of great importance in the Hold. A hero. The title of Thane is an honor, a gift for your service. Guards will know to look the other way if you tell them who you are. As my Thane, I'm sworn to your service. I'll guard you and all you own with my life. Lead the way.
Let's get you some new armor.
I'm right behind you. How can I serve you, my Thane?
What shall I make her wear? Ebony, I think. Use that one to honor your house.
Lead on. I've got your back. I am at your command.
Let's get going then.
Shall I give her the dwarven armor? I'm gonna give her my dwarven armor.
Hey, wanna play tag?
Nope.
I trust you're not planning any trouble. What can I do for you, friend? You must be the one Falk spoke so highly of. Welcome.
You mean Rogvir? Yes, I made an appeal to Captain Aldous. He allowed Rogvir to have a proper Nord burial, as is the custom in Solitude. All my life, I practically grew up in the Hall. My father and mother were the priest and priestess of Arke before me, you see? I believe I was put here to protect this place from the darkness that pervades Solitude. This city has a long history of madness and murder. The Wolf Queen, Pelagius, the death of High King Torik, and now public executions. My books tell the stories. I've no doubt, as pretty as its streets are, as jovial as the bards may be, darkness is drawn to Solitude. Ah, Potema, former queen of Solitude, and one of the most dangerous necromancers in recorded history. She was responsible for the Empire's near collapse almost 500 years ago. I believe I have a book about her. Summoned in spirit form is not raised from the dead. She'll need help before she can return to the living. For the moment, the Wolf Queen has retreated to a place filled with dead, eager to serve her. She has gone to her old catacombs. A few days ago, one of her servants busted through a wall into the Temple of Divines. We'll need you to go into the catacombs themselves. Good. Being at the summoning created a connection to Potema. You are the one to do this. I can provide you with some help with her minions. As to Potema herself, find what's left of her body, likely a skeleton. Remove it from the catacombs and bring it back to be sanctified by Arke. A curious figure. Unrepentantly evil and nasty, of course, but also astonishingly brilliant, and obviously quite a necromancer at her end. She was always so close to being Empress, but despite her machinations, it was never to be hers. Ironically, if she were alive today, she'd be the only living member of the Septim bloodline. By all rights, she would now be Empress. May Arke bless you with a long life.
so you can cast a few spells. Am I supposed to be impressed?
The finest fish here. Caught daily.
Something for just about everybody in here. Give a holler if you have any questions. Hello and welcome, my friend. How may I help you on this fine day? Why, of course. And will you also be needing the bow that shoots rainbows? Or perhaps a quiver that dispenses beer? Look, if you want arrows, we have them. But don't insult my intelligence. An archer, eh? I've got just what you need. Perhaps I'll be seeing more of you.
Seems there's no end to the needs of the Imperials. But what can I help you with? It's almost all I have time for these days. The men training here in solitude, and the troops out in the field. They all need weapons and armor. You should look into joining. They could use every hand they can get. To be honest, no. But High King Torig supported them. And now, Her Lady Elisif has thrown in with them. You could say I'm a king's man at heart. I guess that's Jarl's man now. My loyalty lies with solitude. So, where Jarl Elisif leads, I follow. I think I would, if it weren't for my son and my wife. Oh, Seema would have my hide if I even suggested I might step foot on a battlefield. You think Stormcloaks and Legionnaires are dangerous? Ha! Return anytime you need arms or armor. My forge never rests.
No need to craft, got an all set waiting for her.
Got to thinking. Maybe I'm the Dragonborn. I just don't know it yet.
Blessings of the Eight Divines upon you. How may I help? You look troubled. Have you come seeking guidance? Those who worship at the shrines will sometimes receive boons from the gods themselves. The nature of the favors varies per deity. Please, feel free to worship at any or all of the shrines. It's the peace treaty that ended the war with the elves of the Aldmeri Dominion. The Dominion recognized the heresy of proclaiming Talos a god. Talos was a great man, and a great emperor. But that does not make him a god. No matter how much the Stormcloaks may wish it were so. Hmm? Ah, yes. That once held the shrine to Talos. But the worship of Talos was banned by the White Gold Concordat some time ago. The strong and honorable always carry the blessing of the Eight.
Blessings to you. The Divines are listening.
You've arrived at last. The hero who prevented me from being bound returns to my fold. I have much to thank you for, little one. When you die, I will raise you, and you can take your place by my side. You'll serve me soon enough. You've arrived at last. The hero who prevented me from being bound returns to my fold. I have much to thank you for, little one. When you die, I will raise you, and you can take your place by my side. You'll serve me soon enough.
Stand a chance.
Not like this!
Oh, okay.
get away. Ah!
Continue in the next episode. I think that's about it. Otherwise, I will be in this episode for a half an hour. inconvenience, guess, but